Well, well, what's happening, guys? Xavier Smith, yours truly. It is August 28th. The time is 1:36, and guess what? It's my birthday! Go, X. It's your birthday. We're going to party like it's your birthday. So, yes, day number 12 of my journal regarding superfoods, raw fruits and vegetables, supplements. It's great for alkalizing, great for healthy aging, and great for immune support. Emphasis on healthy aging, right? I'm a year older. Tell me, do I look 47? your call, but that's the age, I think. I think I'm actually 48, but I'm not counting. So here's the pills. Another day in the history books. Now, before I leave you, I gotta say, life boils down to two things: choices and habits. It's the choices that you make and the habits that you develop around them. So I am committing to developing this habit of getting all my fruits and veggies in, even though sometimes I don't physically eat them all. Although, because it's my birthday and my wife is getting me some veggie sandwiches for lunch today, I am absolutely darn tootin' sure that I got my superfoods in just because I took those pills. And then I'm gonna have some more fruits and veggies with this sandwich that's coming from Sprouts. So today I think I'm pretty good. Every day is not so good, you know, so that's where these come in. Superfoods, you know, it's a great habit. Just what I just did could be a habit of fighting cancer, or a habit of, you know, turning on my genes that fight certain diseases and turn off certain genes that, you know, might be detrimental to my health. So that's it. That's my time. I'll be back here again tomorrow for another day of my journal. Okay? So there you have it. You saw me drinking it. I'll get back on the scale in sometime in the future. In the meantime, feel free to go ahead and smash the like button, subscribe, and hit the little notification ticker, the bell, to make sure you don't miss any future postings. Okay? I'm Xavier Smith. That's my time. Thanks for watching. I'll see you next time, tomorrow.